Hello, it's Josh Cameron here, and today we are starting a new series, basically a brand new series, and this one is going to be quite a different series, so it's going to be aimed on Jax. Okay, so you might have seen a few videos called Jax, and so on, and I've decided to do a series where I put Jax in different video titles. Because you might have noticed, guys, that there has been a few new series that have said Jax on them, and I've been thinking to do like a few more aimed on Jax. So that's what I'm going to be doing, by the way. So basically, Jax is going to be at the start of the video, so the start of the titles will say Jax on them. So the way how it's going to say it is that it's going to say Jax, obviously, and then there's going to be they put that and then it's the S, so that and the S. I need to start learning my maths again. I need to start learning my punctuation again, because I've totally forgot again. Anyway, so yeah, it's one of them little things. And it's an S on the end, so it's not Jack, then S. It's Jack, that, and then S. So it's going to be Jax like that. I know there's two ways you can put Jax, but the reason I'm putting it like that is because my channel's like that, and not that, not none of that and the S. Hopefully you get what I mean. So it's going to be like that. So that's going to be the way how it's going to work. So yeah, so it's going to be stuff aimed on Jax. So there'll be different kind of new series as I'm going to be starting aimed on that. And the reason why is because I've actually seen a lot of YouTubers that put their names in their titles. And I've kind of noticed that I've not really done that. So I thought it would have been a good idea. Because I know that Zookster, he usually puts his name in his titles, called it Zookster something. And I've kind of realised that I've not done that on mine yet. Only the times that I've done it, it's kind of like in like the middle of the titles, not like the start of them. And Zookstar's kind of done his at the start, so I'm going to be doing it like that as well. And there's going to be another series as well, kind of exactly the same one, but it's going to be called Jax Gaming on it. And that one's going to be at the start as well. So hopefully you guys do get the idea about that. So yeah, hopefully you do get the idea. So my first new series about it will be coming soon, aimed on Jax at the start of the titles. So hopefully you do get the idea. So yeah, I think that's kind of everything that I've said, because my phone is going dead, guys, and I've still got a few more videos to make. I'm not sure if I'll be doing any more out here. The rest of them might be back in my big bed in the living room. I might be doing some there, but apart from that, that's kind of a lot more, because it's got pitch black completely now and I can't do any more. So that's pretty much my living. But hopefully you guys do know the series. Let me know in the comments if you're looking forward to me talking about stuff aimed on Jax, and let me know if you are. So that'd be really handy. Anyway, I'll see you later. Bye.